the fighter in the red corner. He weighed in at 110 pounds, our challenger from Thailand. He was born and raised in Surin, Thailand. He's 25 years old. He has a record of 12 wins, 5 by knockout, 1 loss, and 1 draw. He is rated number 1 in Thailand and the OPBF rated number 3 flyweight. Ladies and gentlemen from Thailand, Phanom Det Sivancha. And ladies and gentlemen, introducing the fighter in the blue corner. He weighed in at 111 pounds. He was born and raised in General Santos City, Philippines. He's 18 years old. He has a record of 21 wins, 13 by knockout, 1 loss. WBC rated number 7 and WBA rated number 9. And the OPBF champion flyweight, ladies and gentlemen, from the Philippines, Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao, Ronnie, this is again a first test, another test for Manny Pacquiao. Ed, kung nakikita mo yung mga tao yan, halos lahat na yan, nagpunta rito hindi para kay Luisito. Because this guy is a hometown boy, Manny Pacquiao.
Totoo yan, the native of South Cotabato. Actually, ang kanyang bayan is just a few kilometers down from the poblacion of Coronadal. And Governor Hilario de Pedro III was telling us that Manny Pacquiao here got a hero's welcome when he arrived here. As a matter of fact, mga kamag-anak niya are also here in full force.
This is a long-awaited homecoming because Manny Pacquiao has done his campaigning Metro and Metro Manila. Actually, he won this championship last June in Mandaluyong under the auspices of Mayor Ben Abalos. Doon siya nanalo sa Mandaluyong, tinalo niya si Chukchai Battery with a fifth round knockout. Although pa rin yung laban na yun, medyo nahihirapan si Manny Pacquiao sa katawan dahil binabayo siya ng binabayo sa loob. Ano? Pero fortunately, tumama siya ng isang sa noo.
Nahilo yung si Ricky Battery.
Talagang medyo nagsulungkit yung mata at anong kalaban. Hindi na,
actually, Reka, alam mo, itong si Manny Pacquiao, natural lang na maging popular dito sa South Cotabato. Pero sa buong Pilipinas, alam natin, nakilala ang galing at gilas nitong si Manny Pacquiao. Round number 1 is underway, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
Well, Pacquiao is a fighter in the red trunks and the Thai, Sivancha, is in the white trunks. Both of them are southpaws. Of course, Pacquiao likes to go for an early knockout. He's got a record of 21 wins, 13 by KO. He lost only once. And he hasn't drawn a fight, so he's a very, very aggressive fighter.
Well, he's already at it, Ronnie, and the crowd here already loving the action that they've seen so far. He's leading off with his right, but Sivancha also connects with his right of his own.
Yes, Manny Pacquiao waiting for the right and then the left, but the Thai caught him with a good right.
Ronnie, unfortunately, ito ang kumukuha ng katawan si Manny Pacquiao dahil I expected the Thai to go for the body, having learned from his
Pacquiao.
That was a good left.
Left-right combination there by Manny Pacquiao, he's trying to go for the KO.
Yes, he connect with a good left uppercut, and Sivancha is in a little bit of trouble. Pacquiao going after him. You know, it's a very hot afternoon, and I hope this boy doesn't punch himself out. He's got to put Sivancha away early.
Well, Sivancha himself is full of heart, Ronnie. He's getting hit, but he is also hitting back.
Malalakas yung binibitawan ni Pacquiao. Nakita mo yung kung paano mag-snap yung ulo ng tire. No?
Ito, dako. Medyo nahihilo na, Reka.
Ano, kinukuha sa katawan
na,
eh. Tama.
Ayun na.
Wala na, kinukuha sa katawan eh.
Well, Manny Pacquiao was hitting almost at will. Sivancha trying gamely as Bruce McTavish, the referee, counts him out.
It's all over.
Oh, spectacular first round win by Manny Pacquiao.
And look at the crowd.
Adoring hometown or townmates here in Coronadal, South Cotabato.
And look at the crowd.
Halos hindi pinawisan itong si Manny Pacquiao. At talaga namang tuwang-tuwa. Ang siguro mga 20,000 mga tao na narito ko maaga pa lamang sa South Cotabato Sports Complex. Manny Pacquiao, the hometown hero, certainly not disappointing his countmates, Rekha.
Well, it's Independence Day, Christmas, and New Year, all rolled into one. Look at the crowd erupting for their hometown boy. It's a holiday out there right now.
Well, the Thai boxer, as we said, Thai Gamely, to slug it out with Manny Pacquiao. Pero siguro ang ratio ng tamaan doon, Rekha, mga sampu ni Manny, mga dalawa lang para doon sa Thai.
Actually, ang in-expect nyo, dahil nakausap kayo mga taga-Thai, nakita nyo lang yung inaroon ni Pacquiao doon sa Ketchup Chai Battery last June. Nahihirapan sa katawan si Manny, pero ito, si Manny, binaliktad niya yung lamesa at siyang kumuha sa katawan.
Epo, nakita na po ninyo ang huling mga sandali ng labang ito. We show it to you again. There's a big left and a right there to the body. Kinatawan muna, Rekha, pagkatapos dinala sa itaas at tumupi na lamang itong si Sing Wang Cha. Manny Pacquiao with a brilliant display of boxing ability, crisp punching,
and
going for it all the way. Here's the official announcement.
1 minute and 38 seconds in the first round. Winner by knockout. And still the OPBF champion, Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, sensational KO in the first round.
And here's... Manny